Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Google Docs has built-in features to add citations of APA references in the document. By considering it, a new document is carried out for adding the references. For scholars and editors, citations and references in academic literature take a lot of time. Google's Docs offers an easy way of listing references by filling in the necessary fields. Besides, users can create citations based on their needs for books, newspapers, websites, magazines, and a lot more. In this video, we will learn about a step-by-step process of inserting APA references in Google Docs. Let's begin. Step 1. Invoke Citations option. Choose the Citations option from the Tools tab of the menu bar of Google Docs. Step 2. Choose the APA citations. It generates the citations window having multiple options in it. In this window, choose the APA 7th edition option to insert the source of the citation. Step 3. Select the source type. The user has multiple options to choose the type of source. We selected the journal article type in this scenario and inserted the required text fields. Step 4. Fill the required fields. After that, a new window will appear, which contains numerous options that need to be filled, which the required fields of journal article are inserted. These fields include organization name, journal title, volumes, published month, pages, URL, etc. After inserting the required fields, hit the Save Source. Step 5. Insert citation in Google Docs. After inserting the required information, the user can verify in the right window and hit the Insert References. Step 6. Verify the APA references. After pressing the Insert References button, the APA format has been cited. You have experienced the citation of APA references in Google Docs. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.